Hey guys, it's Gigi here.
Today I have some weird facts, or just facts about random doll girl.
Let's begin.
Number one, I have a boyfriend.
Yes, I know, I am not that old, but I just have one. I actually got him in second grade, and I used to have, no, third grade. I met him in third grade. What am I thinking? Wait, did I? How could I forget that? Oh my. I think third. Yeah. 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 I think. Gone. Okay, yeah, it was third grade. And in second grade, I had a boyfriend that we now call the Duck Face. So I used to date the Duck Face. In second grade, and during the summer, I broke up with him. He was actually being mean to me, kind of. Like, at lunch, I would tell my friend Amber to sit right next to me. And then, my old BF would see, and he would hurry up and get his lunch, and then he'd just, like, run over and sit right next down to me, and the other seat is taken for my friend to sit down. So, he kind of actually blocked me from my best friend. Number two. Something about red and pink. Okay, it's weird that my favorite color is red, but, like, almost everything I own is pink. I mean, look, I'm pink. This dog is halfly pink. This hat is pink. This dress for my doll is pink. This hair bow is pink. My shoes are pink. My blanket's pink. My hat is pink. This skull is pink. This light is pink. Ah! This boom cube is pink. See what I mean? And I barely have anything red. Besides my Nintendo and stuff.
Number three.
I'm kind of a device computer laptop geek. Yes, like as soon as I get home from school, I go on my iPad. And I use my phone sometimes. And if I had a computer, I'd use it a lot. And I have a laptop. Well, it's not technically mine. It's mine and my mom's. And yeah. I just love my device. If I didn't have my iPad, Random Doll Girl wouldn't exist. So be happy I got an iPad for Christmas. Number four. I actually learned how to ride a two-wheeled bike when I was 10. Yes, I just turned 10 when I learned how to ride a two-wheeled bike. At least I think I just turned 10. It was either my late 9s or my early 10s. But I think it was my late 10s. And I know, kind of like most kids learn when they're like 7 or 8 or so, but I learned it when I was 10. Just turned 10. Yes. Yes. That's when. Sorry. Number 5. I don't have a fave song. So yeah, that's it about 5 facts about me. And I've actually just decided now that every once in a while I am going to make a 5 facts about me video. But when I run out, I will just stop it and I will let you guys know. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye. Hope you learned something new about me.